Well, I hope you had a fantastic weekend. For today, the highs were a little bit deceptive. We had the mid to upper 60s early this morning before sunrise, but through the day, 60s did dominate. We had finally cooled down into the 50s through the afternoon. We had a cold front that moved through, so our morning was actually warmer than the second half of the day. The front is now well offshore, and so as we work into our Monday, high pressure is going to take over, but we're also going to have that northwest wind flowing, so that means cooler weather as we kick off the week. So for your Monday morning, get ready for a cold start. We're expecting 30s in the morning. We'll go upper 30s near the coastline, but we're going to have temps near the freezing mark as you get closer to I-95. So you want to make sure you dress nice and warm as you kick off your week. As we head towards the afternoon, we're going to keep the temperatures in the 50s. But then as we work towards our Tuesday morning, it will be chilly to start. But by the afternoon, we're expecting another round of 60s. So the 60s aren't done yet. We'll have one more day of 60s before we journey towards our Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving will be a little bit cooler, but thankfully we don't have to worry about rain for Thanksgiving. That's the way it's looking right now, and you'll see the 7-day forecast in just a bit. But as far as again tonight, we're talking about temperatures falling down into the widespread 30s. Northwest wind about 10 to 15, and that will give a bit of a wind chill, making you feel colder than the actual temperature. And for your Monday, we're expecting temperatures to be right around the mid 50s. We'll go with 56 in Norfolk, 52 for Melfa, 58 for Williamsburg, 55 for Corolla. Lots of sunshine though, but again, we're just going to have to deal with cooler temperatures. So here's a check of that 7-day forecast as we look ahead to Thanksgiving. Again, looking dry. It's going to be a cold start though, and in case you're wondering, for Black Friday, you do want to dress warmly for that day as well, as you're going to have some pretty chilly temperatures, especially right after midnight leading into Black Friday. The only chance of rain looks to be early on Wednesday with a cold front. Have a great one.